as a gentleman on Williton Station who also watches Animals Corner.
Yes.
And how long have you been doing that?
Oh, a few years now.
Right.
I would think probably about 3 or 4 years.
Oh, you've seen quite a few videos in that time.
Oh, I have indeed. And it just brings me closer to my daughter who lives in this particular area.
So, lovely,
And I'm thrilled, absolutely thrilled to have met you and Val today. You know, really.
Thank you very much.
Yes. And it was quite coincidental. I mean, I had no idea you would be here.
No. Are you going to ride the trains or just watching
trains?
No,
we've just come down to visit the station.
Yeah, that's right.
And then we're going up to Blue Anchor now.
Well, that's a nice place in the sunshine. So
yes, I saw
that.
Your video of that with the plants that you'd actually filmed.
That's nice.
Great. Yes. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
For sparing the time to talk to me. Yes.
Great. Well, I hope you enjoy the rest of your brief stay down in this part of the world.
All right. So I'll be on YouTube now, will
I? Yes, I'll be on the latest one.
Well, I'll have a look when I get back home.
Right, thank you.
Yes, I'm going home early next week, so I'll have a look and see what you've done.
I was just thinking, what a strange language English is, look. Who would think that cough was spelt that way? I don't know how you manage if you're a foreigner trying to pronounce words. Anyway, here comes my other half. I hear you've been recognised again.
Yeah.
He was a very nice chap.
Very nice chap,
thinking his
daughter was with him as well again.
That's good.
He's a teacher at Grove from school.
Yeah? Well, the train should be in about 5 minutes now.
Yeah, he might be in earlier.
Yeah.
Very often these diesels are earlier, aren't they?
Coming in very quietly.
He didn't make much sound when he was speaking. It might be steam. Put your hand out for
them
to stop.
Oh, that could be off.
Oh, yeah, but that's German.
And another one, look.
Oh, yeah, we're at the station! Come on!
Morning, folks. Well, it's afternoon now, isn't it?
It's afternoon, right? Lovely to see. Aww.
Oh, what did we do to you, sir?
Had a mole off yesterday.
Oh,
on my arm, the one there. It was a trainee. I literally
butchered. Are you alright?
Yeah. Good. Have you had that investigation yet?
Yeah, I've had some investigations, I think, yeah.
I've heard
it's
resolved that, yeah. Very brief visit this time because they're changing trains. Right, well, I'll film you crossing in front of the train if I can. This train will leave first anyway. Ah, good. Yeah, we're all right. Yeah. That was a very short and sweet meeting. A few people with cameras, so they must be expecting a special. Lots of people here actually, aren't there? Carry on, thank you.
Elizabeth.
We're recording, they want you on their videos.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
last time I had 14 coaches, are probably the same today. Plenty of people on board too. So
it wasn't the local, I was told.
No, indeed. Would have been quite special if it was. Yeah. Who told you that?
In the office there, where you asked that man, and he said it was June. I said, you know which? Is it steam? He said, yeah, it's supposed to be Princess Elizabeth, as far as I know. He's not. It was what was it? What was it?
Duchess of Sutherland.
Yeah. That was a clever boy.
Cheeky monkey.
Hey?
Cheeky monkey. Just like the last time it was here. Most of the people down here. And on the bridge. Disconnected already. This will be moving forward any moment.
Thank you.
Heavy load, isn't it? 14-hour coaches.
She's got a bad engine, ain't she? She can pull anything.
Yeah.
Getting these bit of a pull.
She's impressive.
She's a lovely engine, actually.
25 years in a scrapyard, that's what amazes me. Off to see the west of the West Somerset Railway. Thank you. most colourful way to end the shot. Thank you. There's one more train for this video.
Please stand back for the airdrop platform 2 whilst the train from Lydeard pulls into the platform.
Very few people on that one. Yeah. That's from on board the train. This is going to be taking us back home. Might catch a glimpse of the locker running around in a minute. We haven't seen each other for half an hour, so texting is starting. Come on the way home, and if you look at the corner of the signal box up there, right by the river cam, a whole nest of wasps flying around. That's what's been very awkward for the signalman if he wants to open the window in the hot weather, and perhaps that's the reason why the rail cam isn't working. I can't get to it to fix it.